You can't ever put into words how kind, generous and unselfish he and his family are for donating his heart to somebody he doesn't know. Mr. Warner, who had been using a pacemaker, was told by a cardiologist at Lester's Glenfield Hospital that he needed a heart transplant, following the tests in January 1990. The Royal Papworth Hospital in Cambridgeshire, which performed the UK's first successful heart transplant in 1979, confirmed the expected survival rate was 8 years at the time of Mr. Warner's operation.